Hello everyone, welcome to episode 5. In this episode, I plan on finishing up my enchantment table. I also plan on, where's my list? I also plan on making a sheep farm so I can get a lot of wool. And once I get wool, I can then, I can then build my, my ships. So that's really my goal. So I need to go get string for bows. So I'm going to be killing a lot of spiders, and then I need more books. That's my main goal today. Now I have sugarcane farm, so getting sugarcane won't be a problem. So I'm just going to head over to my base. Then from my base, I will hunt down the spiders, you know, and make the farm, because that's where my sheep are. And so I'll be over my base in right now. Okay, so since I don't have it's not night, so I don't have any spiders to kill. All I can really do now is breed my sheep and get a lot more, and then make the chambers. I think I have shears. Yes, I do. And wheat. I don't think I need that much. Do I have any string in here? Oh, that would have been nice if I did. Oh, I have wheat right here. Okay. Also, I have this, which I don't want to sacrifice. That would not be good if I lost that. Okay. Up here. Let's see. Breed. Who wants to be bred here? Okay. There. And then I'm gonna shear you all. Because you can never have too much wool if you're building stuff like me. 14? I need like 14 stacks. Okay, it's nighttime. Good, good. I just gotta find my spiders so I can kill them. Spider hunting is so fun, is it not? In the meantime, I'll just chop down some wood. Yeah, come on, son, go down. This is the one time that I want it to be night. Usually, I'm, you know, leaving my house and I'm like, where's the night? I want it to be night. Well, now I want it to be night. Okay, mom should start spawning. I'm after spiders. It would be useful to get my shield. Let me go get that. Okay, with night ending, I have a rough estimate of 13 string. A couple spiders didn't drop any. I realized that I should have gotten, like, looting from a villager. I don't have a looting villager yet, but I realized I should have gotten one. That would have saved a whole lot of time. But 13 string is a decent amount, and it's enough for 4 bows, I believe. So, 4 dispensers, which is a decent amount for an automatic sheep farm. So, I don't mind. It's fine. It works. That's all that's important. It works. Now I just gotta make the dispensers. I have plenty of cobblestone on me. I'm probably gonna need more. Do I need more sticks? No. I'll have the same amount anyway. Four bows. And cobblestone. Do dispensers require redstone? I think they do. I haven't made them in so long. Dispenser. Yes, redstone. I have redstone, but at the village. I think. Ooh. 4. That's exactly the one I need. Wow, what are the chances? Okay, that was completely off-numbered. Oh, there's a dropper and a dispenser. I want a dispenser. Okay, I have that. Then I just need a bunch of shears. I have one, but that's just, I guess, my shears that I use for my personal use. So, I want to make sand as well so I can see all this happening, but whatever. Can't decide, do I want a hopper underneath the farm or a mine cart with a hop? No, it's the hopper that goes into the mine cart with chest. I don't know. we'll just swing it and see how it looks like. I need to smelt a whole lot of iron. I do not have enough. Oof. I need more coal. There was coal in the mountain when I was killing all those spiders. But I didn't grab any. Because I wasn't thinking. Where do I want to put my huevos? In there. I don't know. I have a whole lot of stuff here I don't know what to do with. what will the farms be made out of? Well, I usually just make it in the dirt. We'll see. We'll see. I might just carve it in the side of a cliff. Okay, this should be a decent amount here. 3. That's the bare minimum. But I... Ooh. Whatever. I'll just collect it all. but I want one more. Because that's my personal one. So there's that. Oh, I need some for hoppers anyway. I don't... Will I have enough for the ones that I need for hoppers? Because this is only enough for one hopper. I might just have to do... I have a minecart with chests going back and forth. How about that? Oh, I need powered rails. I need so much iron. I don't have a shortage of iron. I have a shortage of iron ingots. And that's my problem. I don't have enough iron ingots. Coal. I'm gonna go get that coal that I saw all the way over here on the mountain. Alright, so I just made a sheep farm. I don't know. I hope it works. Yeah, I literally just made it, so it's not like much would be happening. Yeah, it's been a while since I made one of these successfully, so I might be making it all wrong. But the pickup system all works. I just need to make sure this up here works. And so, hopefully, one of these grows wool, and then hopefully it works. In the meantime, I can make some crafting tables. Bookshelves. So I need to kill some horses. They sound the best, literally, when you're killing them. They make the worst sounds. Yeah. I don't have any wood, though, to make bookshelves. Because all the wood I left at home and I used up the wood I have. So, besides that... I have plenty of carrots, so I can breed the villagers. Like, look at all this. Here, I can make... I have enough here for one bookshelf. I just don't have the wood for a bookshelf. But I have books, which is good. It's good. I like books. I don't know. They haven't been breeding, even though I've been handing them a whole lot of carrots. I don't know. Do they just not accept carrots anymore? I've given them so many carrots. Come on. Just eat the carrots. Just eat them. Make babies. Okay. Well, I'm gonna probably quickly head back to my home. Drop off some of this random stuff that I have. I'm gonna keep this over here, though. I'm gonna keep that gold over here. And that. I just need to go back to get wood. And yeah, I'll bring this home. I'm gonna be making all my farms over here, so I'm gonna keep my hopper on standby. I also need more iron. I'm so short on it. See, it's not shearing the sheep. I don't know what's happening. Like, someone's gotta comment below how to fix this farm. It's not shearing the sheep. It has, each dispenser has this in it. It might just be the way I've connected it, but here it is. Oof. I didn't need that. So the observer either dictates the sheep or dictates the grass. I think for it to dictate the grass, it needs to be on the same block level as it, like here and here, you know, same block level. So this is more of dictating the sheep. The sheep grew for the dispenser supposed to shoot out. Maybe I have the two flipped around, but it's not working. This, because the observer's right beneath it. So of course these are not in use currently, but it's supposed to, the observer lights this up and it sends the signal up here. That's what it's supposed to do. Oh, whatever. I don't know what's happening. But I'm gonna head home and get some wood. Because I need wood. Here, I'm gonna take a boat. It's faster. And kill another horse. Sometime I should make a mob farm. I'm not really in the habit of going on this world when I'm not recording. Because, you know, what if something happens? You never know. Of course, you know, I got my first death, I found diamonds all off camera. And I'm like, that would have been cool to have in here. But of course I wasn't recording. I also gotta finish this here. I don't think a wooden roof would look good on that. Unless, maybe a spruce. No, what does spruce roof look good on that? I don't know where I'm going with this anymore. I don't know. I completely lost myself. I thought this would look cool, and I don't know what I'm doing. Here, while I'm here. Oh, I left the iron back over there. It's fine. I have an entire block. I could start cooking some. And there's all my... Okay, here. Put that over here. I'm just gonna drop this stuff off here, because I don't need it. 33 wood. Wool. Not enough. Here, I'm just gonna take all this with me. And I'm gonna have this as my backup. Yeah, so I gotta build something now. I haven't built anything in quite some time. I'm gonna keep the redstone over at my other base. Yeah, so I need to fix all my tools. And that's what I'm doing right now. So I need a shovel. And I need a pickaxe. I'm also gonna need an axe. Just gonna make one of everything. Because why not? Here, I have enough for an axe. So, here we go. I can tell you we're not going to be running out of that anytime soon. Okay, another book. I just need more books. I'm going to sleep. Okay, so things are getting into shape. I'm setting up my base. I'm setting up farms, and that's what you do in the early game. So, I'm doing quite well, I think, for where I am. I have a starter base, and yeah, I have the things I need. So I can take this opportunity to literally just mine off camera as much as I want to. And then go to the end, or the nether, or something, and have fun. But I do want to make a ship. That's right. I don't know if this episode might... I mean, I can start a boat, but I don't think I'll be able to finish one. I have the resources, you know. I could start making a boat. I just don't think I'm going to finish it. Yeah, I have resources. I can make a boat. I just don't know. I don't have enough wool either. So it'd be awkward making a boat and then just leaving it without wool or anything. So I'll just leave that for later on. No use doing it now. I need more food. I need a whole lot of more food. And it's not like I can cook anything. And it's not like I have hay either. I'm using up the last of my resources here. It's just to make food. Okay, iron. Put that in my iron chest. This anvil I should have over at the villager place. Time to head over. I just don't really know what to do for the rest of this episode. Like, I mean, I could make a boat, but I don't have wool. I mean, I can make a tiny little boat. Other than that, I think the best thing for me to do is just do smaller little activities that you guys can watch. I mean, mining on camera is not really a cool thing to do. I can extend my villager farm. That's what I'm going to do. It's a great thing to do. I don't need to build. I could just make more villager traits. And it's always fun to watch people deal with villagers. I totally forgot how to get out of a boat. Wow. Let's see. Look at all this open space I have. I could just build, like, an Olympic arena or something. Wow. So, if all this worked, that would be great. But, no. No. Why? Why aren't you working? Why? Oh. Well, I guess... I have paper. How about I just go on a rampage, killing cows or mobs, or not mobs, but anything that gives you leather. Like, I killed all the horses in the area, I think. Look, there's no horses, because they're all dead. But I can kill cows, wherever they are. Oh, more horses. Wow. All of this just so I can get a full enchantment table. I don't even have the levels. Like, this is why I do need to make a mob farm. Okay? I need to make a mob farm. I just don't know where to make it. But I gotta light up all the caves in the vicinity. That's the only problem. Because, yeah, that's what I don't like about this new update here. Because you have, like, a billion caves. So, mobs can spawn all over, and so your farms only really work well if it's at a spawner. So, yeah, I'm just, yeah, if I'm gonna want to make a mob farm, I'm just gonna have to go all the way around the area and just light it up like crazy, which I don't want to do. But the village, I don't want mobs around anyway. I can make like a massive mob farm just up in the air here. I used to make it underground, but now you have way too many caves, and you're just... The main thing when building that, you're just blocking up a whole lot of holes, rather than like, making a mob farm. Wow. Where are more animals? Guess 4 is alright for a while. It's enough for the amount of paper I have. So let's go back. But, like, look, it's such a big area. Like, I have to build something here. There's just so much space. This is gonna be like my like base space. Like once I go to the end and everything, and I'm like, okay, what do? I'm gonna build like a base, make it look cool, because that's the only thing I could do. Of course there won't be any. I don't know what's going on wrong with my sheep farm. I mean, I'll search it up afterwards, so you guys don't need to comment it. But I would very much appreciate it. Where are the babies dropping? I fed them like 8 stacks of carrots. Why aren't they making babies? Why aren't they making little babies? I'm getting so upset. Like, do they have like... I mean, what's the problem here? Oh. So I think what happens is they render in 5 other villagers. And they realize there's so many villagers in this area, we don't need to make any more. See, that's why the amount of villagers corresponds with the amount of beds. Okay, there's only 4-5 beds in this vicinity, and there's 5-7 villagers. And so they have 7 villagers and 5 beds. They're not going to make more baby villagers because they have enough, they have overly enough sleeping arrangements. That's why they aren't producing kids. I just found that out. Which sucks. It completely sucks. It messes up my plans. So either we're gonna have to move we're either gonna have to move all the villagers that are making babies right now, which I'm probably gonna do, or I'm gonna move everyone else who's in here. Villagers are a monstrosity. I do not like them. Why are they so complicated? Why?
Where am I gonna move them? Just so they make more babies. No, why? Why is this a mechanic in the game? You know what I'm gonna do? I have plenty of wool. Instead of making boats, I'm just gonna like spam a bunch of beds just around here that none of the villagers are gonna sleep in. They're gonna sleep in the ones right next to them. But like up here, I'm gonna spam a whole bunch of beds. So they render in. There's a billion beds. We don't need to sleep. Or not that. There's a billion beds. We can make babies. It's so complicated. Why? I mean, unless if I just move them like 8 feet that way. This sucks. I don't want to move things. Don't want to move villagers. Villagers suck. But I do need more villagers, so I'm gonna move villagers just so I can make more villagers to move the villagers. Like, why? Why? Unless if I like make the villager breeding farm, like, I hate looking at this. I mean, I can always move them somewhere over here. I just don't want to mess with it. If anything, I'm going to do it off camera. I do not feel like messing with villagers today, because they are not fun. But really, they suck. They're horrible. Just... Why? Okay, well... Gotta think past that, and I gotta find something else to do. I should move the villagers. I've gotta move the villagers. I just don't know where yet, so I guess I'm gonna start mining an area.
to move my villagers. Which is only going to make things complicated because I had to move them farther. But I think what will work, I just need to move them like 5 blocks back. I think that's all I essentially need to do. But the problem is this. There's the sky there already. There's grass. So, just literally going to move it like 5 blocks back. And that's where the villagers... Oh, no. No! No! I can't move 5 blocks back. I have a farm there.
Why?
Having an internal panic attack right now. Why did Mojang make villagers such a piece of blank? Wow. I'm about to say, it might just be easy to move all these guys. It's just going to be easier to move them all the way down there. I'm just going to make this hallway deeper. This will be a congregation area, which I don't know what I'm going to be doing. But all the actual villagers are going to be moved all the way down here. So we don't have the rendering problem. So. So. That's what I'm going to be doing now from now on. Moving all these villagers. Because villagers suck. They are the worst beings in existence in Minecraft. Alright, so I moved all of the villagers back over here. And hopefully the process of breeding won't be interrupted. I will clear all this up later and everything. Oh, and my enchantment table. I know I showed this all, but this is what we have so far. We need 6 more. And we have a full table. And I need to make a farm where I can get experience. Well, I can get experience trading with villagers. Also, I have more food. That was crucially needed. Crucially needed. Next villager, I want to be a farmer with carrots because I'm going to be having plenty of carrots. This disappoints me. It disappoints me. Don't want to see it. So I guess the best thing for me to do is to go home and just shear as many sheep as I can. Look at this. I know I don't need spiders anymore, but I could kill them. And then I gotta find what I want to do for my next episode. There are many cool ideas that, you know, that will be in existence, you know. I would like to finish the wool farm, and hopefully next episode we can finish off this roof here and possibly build a tiny little trading vessel or whatever fits. But that's my plan. So hopefully I do that before recording another episode. Here, where can I... I have so much junk, I don't know where to put it anymore. Here. Wow, I just need a thing just for blocks. Coal. I'm pretty short on coal, so I'm gonna put that there. I want that. Okay. I guess I'm supposed to just wrap up the episode then. I didn't do many cool things. I could probably package all this up. I don't need a lot of sugarcane anymore. If I do all of this, I probably will have enough to finish the enchantment table. And that'll be a cool thing to do with my enchantment table complete. I might just do that. I have time. Enchantment table. And I have plenty of cows that I can kill. But I want to breed them first. Here. Look at that. That's going to be more than enough. And I don't really have too much wool. You know, even though it's going to be an odd number, I don't care. Up here I go. Oh, I can shear some sheep while I'm up here, which is nice. Come here, sheep. I need your wool. Okay. But the cows is what I came up here for, because I'm going to kill you all, or at least most of you. So I started with an odd number, so I would like to finish with an odd number. And then I'll just give one. Because you deserve one. Okay, you all done making babies? Die. So fun killing cows. Nine was enough for three bookshelves, right? Three's enough for one book. No, nine's enough for one bookshelf. Okay. Fifteen. I still don't think that's enough. I have all the wood on me, so I'll just make it now. Bookshelf. Here. Okay, 15 books. Which is enough for how many? It's like, is it three? 15's five? I need six, right? I need to make three more books. Three more books. I'll kill monsters on my way out back to over there. So that's all fine with me. Where am I storing all my wool? Hey, I have over a stack. I might be able to build a ship for the next episode, which would be nice. While I'm over there, I'm gonna start cooking beef so I have food. But one more. What? Not one more cow. Three more cows. Three more cows. I do need a bit more sugar cane, but it's fine. Three more cows. Three more cows, and then I have enough. And then I'll just end this episode. I'm probably not going to enchant anything, because I left my pickaxe back there. But having a full enchantment table is good enough for me. Wow. Three more leather. I might have a book or two in there already. Can't remember if I did or not, or if I had them all on me. But either way, I remember there being cows over here. I killed all the ones in that area, but over here there's some. Come on, cows, where are you? I don't hear mooing. Come on, cows. Ah, I see a moo-moo. A moo-moo. Okay, I need three. Oh, that gave me two. Oh, wow. I'm in the business. And while I'm here, I'm going to just shear a bunch of sheep. Because I want wool. And I'm... Ooh, there's another moo-moo. You know, I could just get a lot of wool just by walking around in the wild here. We need to make a wool farm. Not me. Okay. This should be enough. If you drop one. Okay, I have over enough. It's fine, because I can make books anyway. No, I didn't mean to kill you. I wanted your wool. Yeah. So, books I can use for trading with villagers anyway. So I wouldn't mind making a bit extra. It wouldn't set me back any. It would actually help me some. Okay, I just... I don't think I have enough paper. So that's the only thing I need to work on now. But it looks like this farm just cleared out not too long ago. So... Folks, you know what we got? We got another bookshelf. All right. Time to finish the enchantment table of doom. Here. Level 28? I wanted level 30 enchantments.
What's happening here? I think I just needed to make my space bigger. I'm not going to delete all these. Oh, I have Silk Touch, so I essentially could.
But I might just have to make this room double as big. Because I don't know if it can read from these bookshelves. But it's not like I can enchant things now, so it's fine. I'm not worried. But Silk Touch, because I have those books, I may as well just attach one to my axe, and I can fix it right now. Not Featherfalling. Silk Touch. I know this axe is gonna die, but I have way too many Silk Touch books anyway, so it's not like it's gonna set me back, because I have way too many. Here, Silk Touch. That's the best way. Okay. And I have the iron. You know what? I'm just gonna do that. I have this here so I can make my pickaxe. So, of course, that's used for expanding the area up there. Okay. Silk Touch is so nice. I can fix this. I forgot what's beyond there. Oh, I think I know. It's the water pond. I'm not gonna use that pickaxe. That's too risky. But it needs to go out one on every end. Then my enchantment table will be finished. Oh yeah, it was a water pond. But it's fine. No, die. I'm killing you with Silk Touch. Ha ha ha. Cause I mean that's what we all do, right? We kill mobs with Silk Touch. Because that's the most silky way to do so. Almost done here. Because I'm not expanding this side out any, I wonder if I should have gone two over on this side, but we'll see. My measurements still should line up. Alright. Uh-oh. Oh, we're good. So, if I put the enchantment table here, put it here, it could still make it around the corners. It'll be awkward. But I don't want to make it go out any farther that way. So I will still do it here. And I'm going to do that in each corner. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Oh. I'm going to make this even. So. Now will it let me do level... Oh, of course not on that. Level 6? Okay, well, I'm just gonna make it the way it was before. It's too far away now. It can't reach, and that's my issue. Why? Why are enchantment tables just as bad as villagers? Okay, I mean... Yeah, I'd rather have level 28 rather than level 6. Okay, level 28. That's fine. That's fine. So, this is our build here. We have an enchantment table. I'm not going to enchant anything since I don't know where all my levels went. Did I have more levels? I had like 21 levels. Oh, the anvil. Okay. Well, maybe the villagers still aren't making babies. Okay. Well, I'm not really having a successful episode here. Maybe all the villagers are making babies and the babies are just spawning randomly. Well. Anyways, that's what I did for this episode. Hopefully things get done better in the future. So thanks for watching and I'll see you later.